considering that we have seen that last one, that is Century Area in Kerala. So continue with the topic. Two centuries are remaining. Whatever. Okay, I cannot make a heading right now here. You have already made the heading that century location and the animal is found in it. Fine. So continue with the sixth number. Five numbers are over, right? Okay, sixth one is continued. Chilka. Lady bird. Century. The most important information Chilka Lake Bird Sanctuary, Balagao in Orissa. It is also known as largest brackish water lagoon in Asia. An oasis of beer is like here three organisms are conserved inside it. Waterfalls, ducks and cranes. And the last century Manas Wildlife Sanctuary in Kamrup, Assam. conservation for tiger and panther. Now you make a heading some special animals. Some special animals. Asiatic wild deer. Actually, if you know that, at Bajana, Malwar, wild deer sanctuary. So, Asiatic wild deer and endangered animal found in lot of Kutch and Pakistan. So, here specially some animals are there only here. 4 points are there. Fine. So special animals mostly endangered or critically endangered. So you know that endangered means are very very near to the extinction. Fine. So first is Asiatic wild ass. Second is red panda. Endangered animal. mostly found in Nachigam, Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir. Found in Kewdadeo, Ghana National Park, Bharatpur, Rajasthan. So these four animals are very, very special. So this is all about in situ conservation. Okay, so in situ conservation or on-site conservation means, you know that we conserve the animal in its natural habitat. Fine. So in this, we are done with the different names of the national park as well as sanctuary. This is not given in textbook. Fine. Now, ex situ conservation. Now, ex situ conservation, off-site conservation. You know that we remove the organism from its natural habitat, and in artificial, but natural medium, in that we conserve the organism. So you all are aware of these words: zoos, botanical garden. You know that along with that here herbarium, fine. What is the difference between herbarium and botanical garden? In herbarium, plant specimens are conserved. We conserve the plants in their dried form. You know that drying, poisoning, and fixing on the herbarium sheet. If plant is not there, so we take the photograph or we attach the photograph to the library also. And some information related to that plant is also stored there. Just for example, when you visit any botanical garden, so very rare species of the plant is available there, and below that on the one tiles or on the one marble, the lifespan of that plant, the name of it, scientific name, it is located where, and what is the significance role or what is the important role of that plant. Everything information is given there. Fine. So herbarium, botanical garden, gene bank. We had learned with this gene bank in 15th chapter that in gene bank now we preserve the sperm, ovum or pollen grain, sperm of higher characteristic consisting animal, ovum of that same animal which consists special characters. Okay, we preserve it for a prolonged time, and you know that embryo bank is also available. Embryo bank, actually here now we are prone towards the infertility topic, that is of the 4th chapter 1, infertility or sterility. You know that in human being, the male is unable to produce the sperm or female is unable to produce the ovum, donor sperms or donor ovum can be used there. And for your kind information, we are able to repair the sperm as well as ovum also. We are able to repair the sperm and ovum also. 12th chapter I had told to you about the gene therapy, germline gene therapy I told to you. In 5th chapter we had learned with this that Down syndrome, Turner syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, that human being is correct, can be able to form their babies? Yes. Before fertilization, we repair the sperm as well as ovum. Just for example, in Down syndrome, you know that Down syndrome is due to 21st chromosomal trisomy, right? It is autosomal trisomy type aneuploidy. So we remove the extra 21st chromosome from the cell and then allow it to fertilize. But it is very expensive procedure. Yes, we think easily, but it is not that much easy. Fine. So, think bank in that sperm as well as ovum, embryo is stored there. Seed bank. In seed bank, we preserve the seeds which consist rarest species in the world. Very less number of species are available in the world that mostly stored in the seed bank. The seeds we can preserve. But in seed bank, the preservation of the seeds are very expensive. Fine? And you know that in gene bank, cryopreservation. Anyone, can you tell me the definition of cryopreservation? What is cryopreservation? Anyone, can you tell me the meaning of it? Yes, anyone? Cryopreservation. In liquid nitrogen. I have to give the hint. There and then you understand it. In liquid nitrogen at minus 196 degrees Celsius temperature, the cells are preserved. So at very lowest temperature, the preservation of the cell, it is known as cryopreservation. So in gene bank, particular resources are working there. So majority here we preserve animal, plant and fishes. Again, in gene bank majority we store the gene of important plants, animals and fishes. But for that special resources are working there. So now I can tell you the name of it and location of it. So short form can be asked. So you write that. National Bureau of Animal Genetic Resources. National Bureau of Animal Genetic Resources, short form NBAGR, is located at Karnal, KARNAL. Let me explain this. In Karnal, the genes for animals can be stored there. So that name is given there, National Bureau of Animal Genetic Resources. Actually, here National Bureau of Genetic Resources is common for all. You can understand it easily. Fine. Next, you write there. Again, National Bureau of Plant Genetic Resources. So now you are able to short forms NBPGR, right? So here in NBPGR we conserve the wide varieties of crops. In NBAGR we preserve the domestic animals genes inside it. And last point you write that National Bureau of Fish Genetic Resources at Allahabad. NBFGR. So what I mean to say here, that the common point for you, National Bureau of Dash Genetic Resources. Clear? Plants, Delhi. Animals, Karnam. And fish, Allahabad. You have to remember this. Okay? And this question will be asked in the mains the following manner. Okay? So you have to remember this only. That plants, animals and fish located at P3. Fine? Next point. At present, in gene bank, collections have 34,000 serials and 22,000 pulses. In India, several varieties of rice have been preserved. In India, several varieties of rice have been preserved in gene banks. However, this is very expensive and risky. The World Conservation Union, bracket you write WCU, and World Wildlife Fund, WWF. World Wildlife Fund, WWF, are active in biodiversity conservation all over the world. So here two full forms are there, World Conservation Union WCU, and another full form, World Wildlife Fund WWF. Next point, environmental education, EE. Environmental education, EE, is given first priority to you. If we have to save our wealth of nature, that is biodiversity. Reserves in 1975. So actually we are done with this biosphere reserve, in that you know that three zones are there. So the centermost side, core zone, surrounded by buffer zone, and surrounded by transition zone or manipulated zone, right? So biosphere reserve concept can be given by UNESCO, MAB. Okay, anyone, can you tell me the name of UNESCO? Scientific and cultural Global Organization. United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, UNESCO. In Gujarat, total 21 centuries are present. See, check the centuries table. Some century words are not given here. Annamalai, that came right in Tamil Nadu. Chalakapara century, not given right, so you write. Some important centuries. Continue with the topic. Some important centuries are Chalakapara. J-A-L-D-A-P-A-R-A. Chalakapara century in West Bengal. Sultanpur Lake Bird Sanctuary. Sultanpur Lake Bird Sanctuary in Haryana. Continue the name. Sultanpur Bird Sanctuary, Haryana. Shikari Devi. Shikari Devi Sanctuary, Himachal Pradesh. Annamalai Devi, right? Another sanctuary, Madhumalai. MADU, Madhumalai. Sagar Sanctuary, Madhumalai Sagar Sanctuary in Andhra Pradesh. Nal Sarovar Bird Sanctuary. Nal Sarovar Bird Sanctuary and Hall, P-H-O-L, Hall Bird Sanctuary. Nal Sarovar to khabar hai jaise. Actually, all is an all. Sanand passe aayu. Sanand ki tumhe kadi Kalol side jao ne, tya ek aur gaam aave. Tya ek aur sanctuary chhe. Fine. Next point. Gujarat has 4 national parks. for stay. There is Marine National Park. Marine National Park near Jamnagar. Here I can stop.